My name is Segun and Adomokhai. I'm an engineer here in Port Harcourt. I'm a member of the Wisdom Place Church in Port Harcourt, and I actually want to share my testimony, our testimony with you, and I have my lovely wife here.
Okay, my name is Dr. Joy Adomokhai. I'm an optometrist here in Port Harcourt.
And also a member of the Wisdom Place Church.
Yes, right.
Today we want to share with you our testimony. I joined the Wisdom Place Church in March 2016 to be precise. I remember joining the Wisdom Place Church, and when I came, I was actually jobless. I was confused. I just finished my master's program, and it was so difficult for me to actually know the next thing to do. But when I came to the Wisdom Place Church, after sitting under the administration of Pastor Wisdom Osiri, I was able to get hold of my life. I was able to understand the next thing to do in terms of what I need to do, where I need to go, and the people I need to meet. And I tell you, in 2017, January to be precise, I got my job. My dream job, really.
Yeah.
And also July 2017 we got married, and that was when I got married to my lovely wife here.
Okay, yeah. So that was when I moved over to Port Harcourt, and coming over to Port Harcourt, okay, before I came over to Port Harcourt, my fiance then had always told me about the Wisdom Place Church. He tells me, in fact, he gives me a recap of everything that happens on every service day. And at the end of the day, he tells me, I love my church, I love my pastors. And so there was this excitement about him then. In fact, at the point, I was like, wow, this guy has grown in the world. Then when I came to Port Harcourt to visit, I actually met our pastors, Pastor Favor, Pastor Wisdom. When I met them, the way Pastor Favor received me, I felt so welcomed. We spoke. In fact, she added me to the women's group. Before I came, I was already a member of the church from afar. So coming here, when I look at their lives, look at the examples they've set, their marriage, and the covenants of marital bliss that we have in the Wisdom Place Church, it gives me that assurance, and I'm happy because it helps me know that, yes, I'm going to enjoy my marriage. And right now, I can tell you that I'm enjoying marital bliss all the way with my lovely husband. our Pastor Favor always talks about relationships. And she says that life is people, and that relationships are like buttons of an elevator. They either take you up or they bring it down. So that means in life we have to be cautious about the relationships that we form. So this has helped me in my dealings with people, helping me understand that I have to make right choices. I have to choose wisely when I relate with people. Overall, it's an amazing place to be. I love my church. We love our church.
And we love our pastors.
We love our pastors.
the Wisdom Place Church is a family. It's a family where we're always there for each other. It's a family where we help each other. We're listening to each other. We tend to also see how we can help even those around us, the communities around us. I remember a lot of outreaches program we've done to reach out to people within our community,
yeah,
to see how we can actually preach Christ to them, to see how we can actually show them the love of Christ that we preach. And for me, it has been an amazing time and an exciting time. Pastor Wisdom Osiri and Pastor Favor Osiri, they've been wonderful to us. They've been a blessing to this family. They've been like mother and father to us, because really, coming to Port Harcourt,
yeah,
we don't really have a lot of people around. We really have a lot of people around here. We don't know a lot of people, but they've been there for us all the time, and their ministry have actually blessed the lives of people here in Port Harcourt, outside Port Harcourt, and even outside the country. And I'm inviting you all to come join us in the Wisdom Place, come share in our testimony, and also come and you have direction for purposeful living. Thank you very much.